I should be extra careful in this area.
Yeah!
I should try to stay out of sight.
Thank you.
Careful. Don't want to be caught here. Thank you.
running, coward!
Ugh.
Looks like someone dug here. Socrates was right. This is exactly what we needed.
Daylight's gone.
Good, you're here. The people are waiting for me to speak.
You should be able to use this to your advantage. It's what I could find about Cleon. Mytilene is just the first of many places that he wants to wipe out.
With the sway he has over the police, he'd get the votes for death every time.
Then it's up to us right now to change their minds.
So, you'll join me?
How am I supposed to help? You're the speaker, not me.
That's exactly why you'll be able to help. I need you to act like the people who support Cleon.
It won't be easy, but I'll do what I can.
But Socrates, Cleon is a man of the people.
Tell me, if you harm someone with a sword, are you not responsible?
I am.
What if you hired someone else to harm another? Are you still responsible for that harm?
That's ridiculous! I'm not harming the person. Someone else is.
Would the person not have been safe from harm otherwise?
From me, at least, yes.
Then you admit you bear responsibility for that harm, for you have still participated in it, even if indirectly.
I suppose I do.
We have agreed that we may harm another, even if not by our own hands.
That's right.
So let me ask you another question. Who should you trust, the many or the one who has more expertise?
I follow the one with expertise. Surely they know better than I do.
Then your decision is based only on what another says.
It's all I have to go off of.
And if they lied?
Everyone makes mistakes. I would continue to follow them.
It's only natural to believe the person you follow is worth your loyalty. However, those who are untrustworthy do not deserve to lead.
Yes, you're right.
So you agree that someone who lies to you is not worthy of leading?
Of course.
Oh, Athenians, would you not also agree that you can have responsibility for harming another even through someone else?
I would.
And would you follow someone you found out had lied to you for their own gain?
Of course not.
Above all things, therefore, I beg and implore you, hear these words. The one you currently follow is lying for his own gain.
Cleon has lied to you in order to get the votes needed to attack Mytilene. And we have the proof he'll do it again.
Should the ship arrive in Mytilene, the people stand no chance of surviving.
Now that you know the truth, you can take back your decision.
Another vote must be called. The lives of those people are in your hands, too. The ship must be stopped. That probably could have gone better, but even so, I believe the people are unable to deny the proof we presented.
All we did was talk.
What we did was far more. We used proof and clear argument to bring forth an outcome that will not just hurt Cleon, but hopefully save countless lives.
But was it enough?
I believe word of Cleon's misdeeds will be shared throughout Athens. Its citizens love the city and what it stands for. Nobody wishes for it to fall.
Huh! all over this.
They'll hunt me that much harder now. Everyone wants to bring me in now. I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Goddess of war and wisdom. Does it please you, I wonder, to what? Sitting on the verge of battle?
What do you think you're doing? You'll never be
This must be Thespis's house. Look like an actor? Unless you're playing an Athenian guard. Hush! I'm going to ask some questions, and you're going to answer.
But Commander Axenor...
What's your name?
Bulis.
Well, Bulis, it's your choice whether you walk out of here. Do you understand?
Yes.
Tell me, what are you looking for?
Some stupid play. They don't tell me anything.
Play?
I just do what I'm told, and they told me to destroy the manuscript.
What have you done with Thespis?
Some of the boys are meant to keep him drunk in the tavern down the street.
You'd better be telling me everything.
All I know is they wanted to keep this actor busy. See for yourself, he's at the tavern.
You sure that's all?
I just follow the commander's orders. I don't ask questions.
Do something worthwhile, and join my crew. You're loyal, and you follow orders.
You take me?
What do you say?
To get away from Athens? Thank you. Thank you.
Drained and I'm to perform tomorrow.
Another drink!
Come, one more turn. The night is young.
Wait to get mine.
I think he's had enough.
And what business is it of yours, friend?
Yeah, what's business? Oh, look at you.
You'd best be leaving.
I'm here for his employer, Aristophanes.
So, he's not working now?
Yes, he's not working. I like him, though. Aristophanes, funny man. But the opinions told him it's dangerous.
That it is.
I need him sober and rested.
I don't think you understand the situation. Commander Akshenor's orders are he's not to leave.
I said I'd stay. Don't want trouble.
Give me Thespis, and I'll give you something in return. I'm sure we can come to an arrangement. Take this and get out of my sight.
Do you think we're farmers that can be bought for beans? Take your money and stick it up your ass! We'll be seeing you, Mystios. The commander's not a man to be messed with.
I's not feeling too good.
Ella!
He said, you're behind the mask, you'll be perfectly safe, he said. You so strong, Ekaterini. Whee! Giddy up! My parents said you'll either be an actor or a drunk.
Away we go!
I became both. Told him, Cleon will kill us all. It's more assault than satire. The sausage seller was my idea. Then I will gather my, what was it again? Oh, yes, sausages.
Sausages.
Let me tell you a secret. It's a good one. I forget. Listen to me. I love you, I do. Thank you, but you can go no further. For I know true love.
I just need you ready to perform tomorrow.
Of course, and I just need my muse. My love, I can't. I won't perform without her.
Those men in the tavern, who are they?
Oh, the admirers? Harmless, really. And I do like a man in uniform.
You will perform.
Not without Ekaterini. A divine name for a divine body. I mean being.
You need to sober up. This play is important.
So's Ekaterini. I need my muse. Please, she's just west of here at the house of Aphrodite.
If it means you'll do the play, I'll find your muse.
Going to enjoy this. I'll mess that pretty face right up.
No need for jealousy. Just because your mother was a goat. Like mother, like kid.
You need to die!
Cavalonia was a good idea.
Oh,
for listening, Laviesti. Who cares?
Let's hope no one notices me here.
What would you like? Thank you.
I'll see you soon. Come on.
Come on. I should be careful. High security here. This will hurt the Athenians' war effort.